So I called your house today at 2. You were still asleep, weren't you?
That's an understatement.
So what did you do last night? I trust my little angel didn't do anything immoral.
Well, let's see. I started by getting completely hammered drunk. It was bad. Then drove, while intoxicated, to pick up this disease-infested prostitute.
Uh-huh.
From there, let's see, me and the hooker went back to my place.
The hooker and I...
Excuse me. The hooker and I went back to my place, and from there... God, it was just a blur of intravenous drug abuse and unprotected sex, while taking the Lord's name in vain.
Dean, did you know that when Monty was a child, everyone thought he was retarded?
Dean, doesn't my mom look old? I mean, like, much older than she rightfully should?
So why aren't you and Serena still together? I liked her.
I don't know. I guess it got old. We had a relationship based on orgasms.
Oh, how charming. You are being safe, aren't you? I don't think I could handle the idea of you reproducing.
Come on, Mom. Of course I'm being safe. I pull out.
Yes, well, your father pulled out too, but we've all seen the tragic end of that story.
You think I want to have kids? Absolutely not. That's why I stick to anal sex.
If only I had been so lucky.